Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we wish you a warm welcome to the spring afternoon here for the